To solve for the missing side, which is the hypotenuse, we want to square 2 and then square 6, set it equal to c squared. That is 4 plus 36 equals c squared. 40 equals c squared, and we must find the square root of both sides to get c by itself, which leaves us with the square root of 40 for an answer.